about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Well, time to find out who wants this one more as we are underway in the third. That goes by. The Ducks have it against the wall. Slides it over to Terry. Handles the puck. The Ducks played along the boards. Handles the pass. Great save! Made it perfect! And it takes the pass. Buffalo's in transition. Takes the shot. Oh, what a save on the play!
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck picked up by Dahlin. And now it's grabbed by Thompson. Makes it look easy with the stop.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw. He runs in defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Terry. Anaheim's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Sabres will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Tuck. Shot! Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction! Seegers takes it into the offensive zone. Shot! Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Anderson's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Strom's won the draw here in the offensive zone. The Sabres gain control of it. Here they come on the attack on the right side. The Ducks gain possession along the wall. Solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Receives the pass. And he handles a cross ice pass. Yeah, the officials didn't like that. The arms are in the air. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. Fowler's getting called for slashing. Power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The best power plays are really varied, James. You don't just shoot it low, you don't shoot it high, you move it around. They got a big shot at the point. I think they got to get there once in a while.
Sends a pass over. Anaheim's penalty killers get a hold of it. Here's a short pass to Olsson. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And some good footwork to kick it away. Buffalo set the puck in their own end. Cousins brings it in. Can't make it work. Scooped up along the wall by Silverberg. Powers can slash. Penalty coming up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Grant's going on for slashing. We'll get a small sample size of a 5-on-3.
This is going to be quick, this 5-on-3, but if you can win the draw, you should be able to get a quick shot.
The Ducks win it in the defensive zone. The Sabres scoop it up along the boards. Hammers it at the net! Tonight, more than half the period has been played. The Sabres are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Powers got it along the wing. Here's a chance in front. He was locked in there.
Some guys got away with this time. Others, James, they locked right in. That's when the game is most tight. When it's right on the line and everything that you do is under the microscope.
Moves it quickly over to Thompson. Pass to Terry. Anaheim's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Slides the puck to top. And he takes the dish. Quick pass to Thompson. The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Fires it! How did he stop that one?
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Late goings of this period. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Anaheim's won the draw. Great reach with the puck check by Quint. And he takes the feed. Down the left wing, they gain the zone. Here's a shot over the net.
He really could have put a nail in the coffin there. Leading by one. Another one would have made the ending a lot more comfortable.
With reflexes on display tonight, the Ducks really need a goal here. They pull.